I've had a long journey with my hair.
Yes.
And it's continuing. It's not like things are good now. But the mom being Japanese, she didn't know what to do with my hair when I was young. So we had some big problems going to school with some hair ideas that didn't work out.
Yeah. Because
she has bangs, so she thought I should have bangs.
Yeah, that's right.
So she thought that my hair would work the same, where all you do is you take some hair from the front and you just gracefully put it in front of your face and you cut where you think the bang should go and it just stays there, like her hair.
Yeah.
That did not happen at all. I basically ended up having a small afro puff that just shot straight up and stayed there. So I've got this poof right there.
I was in a shock. Oh my god.
What have I done?
Yeah.
So the solution was to braid it, take the bangs and make these braids, and it was kind of a terrible thing because we'd have all this colorful, like, different colors. These was very, like, very 90s.
Another one is like a Mickey Mouse thing. And like, I used to thought that was cute. You know, like a piece of the puffing up your, you know, afro, and then I put it in a big, huge thing on the side. And then like a huge going things like
basically Deadmaus, but like Afro Deadmaus. The boy behind me would raise his hand and he would be like, I can't see the board because Judith's hair is in the way. So I was really like self-conscious. I had a lot of issues. Like my cousin, Tasha, she came to my rescue.
Yeah.
She saw how I was like going to school and she's like, we're gonna like get it under control. And so every time Tasha would come over, like, yes, my cousin Tasha's coming to braid my hair or to like fix it or whatever. And so
she put it in a nice braid.
I came correct. So then I did something horrible. I decided to relax it. And that's when your hair falls out, when you put chemicals in your hair. And I think that's when I realized I like my natural hair better. After I relaxed, I realized I wanted to embrace who I was. And I just decided to embrace. After that, I just wear my hair natural. I just let it do its thing. I don't try to like pat it down or try to, you know, force it to be something else. I'm just like, okay, this is what it is. This is who I am. And so, yeah, I think that my hair has had a long journey along with my identity and all of that.